And heading east, Pewamo-Westphalia hosting Portland St. Patrick late third quarter. Shamrocks lead by 5. They get it to Tori Sanborn in the corner. She drills the 3. Portland St. Pat up by 8. Middle of the fourth quarter now. Pirates find sophomore Alana Thalen in the corner. Pump fakes, drives in the lane and 1 to tie the game at 43. On the other end, Shamrocks get a couple of offensive rebounds. Ball batting around here. Portland St. Patrick gets the win, 53-46.